Welcome to a really special episode of The Green Life with TBG. You haven't guessed it yet, I'm talking about clementines, aka clemmies. And I can't get enough of peeling these things, but there's one way that you gotta peel them.
We'll be talking about clementines, specifically the one peel. The one peel. Something that I invented, where you take a clementine and you take your time and you peel it in one peel. No utensils, nothing. Just what you got. And sometimes the one peel can be whatever you want to be. Now clementines, no one really knows what they came from, so I had to consult with an expert.
When it comes to clemmies, there's one dude who knows everything you need to know, and I had to talk to him.
The history of the clementine, man, it depends on who you ask. Some say they originated from Mexican pirate warlords trading with Asia in the 14th century citrus trade. Others will say ancient Egypt, Mesoamerican, proto-New Age culinary dessert demigods. Perhaps it was a dark alliance between Tropicana orange juice and Illuminati Monsanto shadow assassins. Either way, they became heavy on the scene in the 90s, but now they're everywhere.
Thanks, Chase. Appreciate that. I started posting about peels back in 2011 on social media.
This is the part where you see that I'm super legit when it comes to inventing the one peel. This isn't a game for me, folks. This isn't practice. This is real life. And this is me. One peels, outside of my kids, my work, and my loving family, is one of the things that I love more than anything in the world. And I love when people get involved with it, too. Man, I'm a big one peel guy. Like, I don't know how to tell you guys. Take a look at the dates on some of these posts. Take a look at these kids. Take a look at this form. I mean, it's no joke. And I'm training an army of people to believe in the power of the one peel. I mean, just look at this training right here.
One peel, one world, baby!
When I started the One Peel, One World movement, and I noticed a lot of tech bros were really latching on.
I mean, there's like a really, really small group of people posting about clementines right now, and the whole One Peel thing, but it doesn't really matter how small the people is when the intensity and the passion is there with these folks. I mean, honestly, we already went out and tried to decorate the office for the whole clementine thing, but we couldn't really find any clementine lights, so we found, you know, Halloween is as good as it gets, but these guys really are onto something.
Thanks, Chet. It just means so much to have such an authentic person like you really evaluating the state of the One Peel, One World movement. And look, I know it's not always easy for people to latch on to something, but I just feel that people need to learn from me. I am the master. I mean, I am the inventor of the one peel. And if people can see my level of skill, I think that everything... What? It was one of the first one peels I messed up in over 16 years. I was totally lost. I was like the burning building in this riot footage. I hopped on a plane as fast as I could, and I traveled the only place that I knew I could find refuge and a new beginning for One Peels, to Mexico to find my long-lost brother.
Yo soy Abelo Identico de TPG. Me llamo GPT. Es un único peel. De naranja muy pura, muy buena, muy rica. También la piel de una naranja como la piedra del mundo.
Muy amable.
Qué sucio, qué bueno. Y la fruta es una diversión muy buena, muy buena. Un sabor de memoria del pasado también, del espacio del futuro. Como un gringo en la playa que habla español con un acento de francés. Es un misterioso, como un fantasma en una biblioteca.
My Hamelo, or my twin GPT, disappeared with nothing but a clementine peel left behind. One peel, of course. And that night, I gazed out onto the sands and the sea, and the sky lit up in the color of a clementine. And I knew that, yeah, I messed up that one peel in the garden, but the world wanted me to peel. The world wanted me to unite the peelers with one peel in one world. So in the morning sunlight, I took my clemmies and I set out to heal myself and to heal the world with one peel. One world.
TPG, tune in maybe once a week. I promise it'll be a treat.